everybody. Nancy Lantis with Eclipse Theater LA with another Work in Progress Wednesday. Hopefully this will come out on Wednesday.
We're not sure.
I'm here with Jill McGlynn. Say hi, Jill.
Hi.
You know Jill McGlynn from other productions like everything at Canyon Theater Guild, just about. She is my go-to costumer because she is amazing. How many years have you been costuming, Jill?
22
years.
Yeah.
Which is amazing because she's only 29.
Yeah, right.
Today we are going to be cutting out the coat for the Sandman, played by Kelly Roberts in our production of The Sandman in July at the Main. And this is the fabric. Ooh. I should clip this.
What are you doing?
I'm clipping. All right, this is the fabric we are going to be using. It's delicious and delightful and it's rainbowy. Thank God I'm not sewing on it because it looks like it's gonna be really, really hard. Enter Jill. Jill has asked me to also find a lining for this coat. We're going to line the bodice of the coat because it's gonna make it sturdier, gonna fit a little bit better on the body, sit a little bit better. So, I have many, many choices for Jill. Ladies and gentlemen, choose her lining. Let's get sewing.
Maybe that one. Unless you want it more boyish.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, bum, 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 bum. Don't have nobody to call my own. Bum, 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 bum. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him the word that I'm not a rover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Oh, Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Mr. Sandman.
Yes?
Bring us a dream. Give him a pair of eyes with a come hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Mr. Sandman, someone to hold.
Someone to hold.
Would be so peachy before we're too old. Turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman, bring us.
Okay, so we have got one coat cut out. Poor Jill still has to cut out the lining. Now that we've done it once, it'll be easier to do it again, which she's going to have to do for another character in the play. You're going to have to come see the show to see what we're talking about. July 16th through the 31st on the weekends at the Main. So thank you, Jill McGlynn.
No,
thanks, guys. Now it's time for a nap.
Bye. So please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring us, please.